Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Emmanuel Agbogun say Tony Kabaka don't win the Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki for court. He say court don't tell the Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki make he rebuild Tony Kabaka hotel where he destroy. Make I leave you make you hear from Emmanuel Agbogun.
Yes. Good evening to you all, my ever conscious, ever concerned, and ever progressive Edo people. I remain no other person than yours, noble right activist, comrade I Bogu Emmanuel. Today has been a long day in the sense that we are here waiting and gotten the response of justice from a system that we never believed would have given us justice, but only to the fact that our judiciary lives on antecedent. Our judiciary relies on jurisprudence and the way of its practice. That is why today, on the basis of legality, Comrade Tony Kabaka has won, on the grounds that, haven't it been that what the likes of Crusoe Osaigi said, haven't it been that what the likes of the Secretary of State Government said, that the Edo State Government had gotten a court order, or rather still had gotten a court, judgment or what have you, to demolish T. Latifa hotels and suits. It is today that the world will rightly know that what the likes of Crusoe Osaigi came out to say sometime before the elections last year is nothing but a blatant lie. And it will also go a long way to show to the world that very many statements accredited to the media team of the governor, up to the level of the special assistant to the governor of media, as the case may be, or the chief press secretary to the Edo State Government, Crusoe Osaigi, as the case may be. But in this context, we are not beginning to be one-sided with political issues on this matter. These are clearly vendetta matters and legal issues. But as the case may be, I believe for once Edo people should see this, or particularly Edo people, the government of Edo should see this as an opportunity to let the people believe that they have this forgiving spirit. To let the people of Edo see that, you know, they have, you know, a feeling of oneness in them. For me, I don't see this as an opportunity to criticize or to laugh at or to throw tantrums at the other political divide, as the case may be. But I see it as a bridge of reconciliation. I see it as an avenue to resolve wounded wounds. Because whether you like it or not, keep politics aside, the governor broke his own brother's hotel. Comrade Tony Kabaka, as you all know him, is a relative to the governor of Edo State. I cannot imagine being a governor tomorrow and I have a dispute with my distant relation and I use the instrument of state authority to demolish his source of livelihood. So, but for me, I want to appeal to the consciences at a time when Edo's and most Edo people will be looking at an avenue to play politics or to politic, because for me, we all saw this coming. That was why when some of us saw the broadcast about Tony Kabaka, you know, stating issues about Adams Ali Oshomole. Take your time to watch the very many hours of that broadcast and take your time to see the short area from that broadcast, you know, where some of the likes of a society were already posted yesterday, you know, describing Adams Ali Oshumole as a sponsor of cult groups, when he himself knows too well, as a child who grew up in Benin, that cultism has always been in existence even before the advent of Oshumole. In the Lucky Benedio era, were we not seeing cultists, or were there no cultism related issues and cultism supporting the advancement of the process of, you know, creating a government through the democratic dispensation that we had? In 1999, were cultists not seen snatching ballot buses? In 2003, was cultists not seen snatching ballot buses? So because some of them knew that this was coming, they decided to, you know, toe the path of political vendetta. And this was exactly what they did in the elections. But however, we are not, I'm stating a personal opinion here. I don't think this is the time for us to begin to woo at them or woo at the mistakes. But I see this as a time where the governor should seize this opportunity to heal, you know, wounds. When I mean political wounds that have, you know, created time. Because for me, before the judgment, Tony Kabaka came out as a peaceful man to apologize to the governor for the utterances and the mocking and all that he did. He actually addressed that on print and, you know, electronic media, some of which of those apologies can be visibly viewed in ITV social media handles if you choose to go by YouTube. So for me, I want to believe that rather than Edo people to see this as an opportunity, I believe Edo people should, particularly those of us who are on the media, we should not, you know, heat up the polity at a time like this. We should be seen to, you know, preach peace. And for me also, I do not see the governor using his resources or that of the state to litigate further on an appeal over this issue. Rather, I believe, you know, a hand of fellowship, a hand of oneness, a hand of prosperity, a hand of settlement, a hand of reconciliation should be extended at a time like this. For we, and for some of us who believe in one united Edo, I believe that this is a time when we should continue to extend bridges. Because for me, despite the differences that happened, it can always be resolved. For me, it can always be resolved. I don't think it's a time where anybody should begin to believe that, oh, let us fight the battle headlong. No. See, I leave government. We have to go for an appeal. We have to go for, so that even when my government expires. Because some of you are just looking at it at the surface. If the governor decides to litigate further today, we might remain in courts for another 3.5 years. And for crying out loud, someone's source of livelihood is at stake. The truth be said, Edo people, particularly our traditional rulers, our royal fathers, across the senatorial districts, should realize that at a time like this, they should prevail on the authority to, particularly we that are Benins. There's a parable that says that you don't break a house in Benin, an abominable act. But for some of us, I believe we should try to, you know, galvanize peace at a time like this, reconciliation. Because whether you like it or not, if the governor decides, for what the governor or government of Edo State has spent in litigating, I was in the series of the court hearings and proceedings. Sons were, in fact, at some point you had two sons representing the state government on this. and left the Kabaka media teams headed by Barrister Wadia. We have seen the likes of Kemuzia in court and some other sons who had represent. These are lawyers who have won suits, and this to us, I believe, are suits that they have also lost. But at a time like this, I believe all hands should be on deck to prevail on the governor to do the needful and let Edo for once, you know, have that inclusion of whether the fact of you are an opposition or not, you are an Edo citizen. Because there's been this breach. And don't forget, there are series of demolitions that have also happened afterwards. But I think that of Tony Kabaka was the first amongst many that have occurred in the state. But what we are saying is, in these processes, in these times, the government should not, you know, preach forward. The government should not do things that we'll begin to think that there's this political differences between himself and a brother, between himself and a son. So for me, I think at a time like this, the Secretary of State government should also reflect, the Deputy Governor should also reflect, because I know at some point, yes, they said, oh, this young man, we're going to deal with you. But I think at this time, when the court has said the needful, I think it is bestowed on the governor to think the other round and try to see, you know, how to resolve these issues. We don't need to be in the litigation box anymore. We don't really need to be in the box here, in our box here out matter. For me, I don't think it's the time for the governor to even file an appeal. I don't think that is the best solution out of this. Because whether you file an appeal, we all know the consequences, and we all know the positions of that, and we all know the positions of the court, as the case may be as of today. So for me, as Comrade Emmanuel Aigbogun, I am also using this channel to appeal to the conscience of Mr. Governor. To the conscience of Mr. Governor, Governor Godwin Ogegase of Obaseki, to understand that at a time like this, his political belief, because should be how to settle and leave government, you know, and still sit around friends from those who supported him in his first tenure to become governor, and those who also supported him in his second tenure to become governor, because there is life after government. There is life after government. Today, Goodluck Jonathan, we know how he's being respected. Even those who call the names have come out to confess him to be a true leader, as they were once led astray and misled on the basis of propaganda. So for me, I believe our governor should understand that Edo needs reconciliation at a time like this. Edo needs reconciliation at a time like this. And let me also use this medium to also talk to some of our social media bloggers, some of our social media influencers, political influencers, that at a time like this, peace, is what we need. Yes, we know there have been wrongs on the part of Tony Kabaka. He threw some very, very tempting statements to the governor, and the governor also reacted. But at a time like this, even when the court has come out to say, oh no, I think the governor should extend the hand of an elder brother, a hand of followership, a hand of leadership, a hand of seniority. So having said that, our lines are open. If you feel you want to make some contributions, the numbers to call are out there. Our lines are open. If you feel you want to make some contributions over what we are discussing, over the victory of Komitoni Kabaka Adu in the course today. It is one thing because very many persons condemn that act, and also very many persons, influential persons, also laughed at it. But however, some of us over here want to believe that since the court has given this ruling, I believe peace, settlement, reconciliation should be the order of the day. Remember, our number to call remains 00-33-64-1993. Remember, the number to call is 00-33-64-1993. Yeah, I can see my sister Edubo Sandra, you have been on the comment section. I think admin has just drawn my attention that you want to send the Komitoni Kabaka. Yes. After the broadcast, I can't obviously do that now, but I've seen it and I'm going to write you. I'll get back to Ekwan. I'll write you his details. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. So, having said that, we have to move on. If you're watching me and you want to contribute, just a few minutes, I want to paste.
Your phone has no SIM card installed, so I can't help you with that at the moment.
I want to paste out the number to call in case some of you cannot get it. The number is out there on the caption of today's broadcast. And in case of you're here, the number to call remains 080-3364-1993. So if you are watching with us, please ensure to share the broadcast. If you are watching with us, ensure to share the broadcast. Please. If you are watching with us, thank you, Festus, God's own. Thank you very much for helping me do that. I think I need to pin that comment. Yeah, Festus has just done it for me. So if you want to call, there's the number on the screen. Thank you, Festus, for that good one. It's not always easy. Thank you, Festus. So if you want to call, our lines are very open. The number to call still remains 080-3364-1993. Particularly, I believe the reconciliation will go round this period. Now, see, Christmas will be day first. We are in Christmas. And at a time like this, any right-thinking person should not be preaching any form of division. This is a time when we that are mostly Christians in this part of the world, this is a time when we celebrate love amongst ourselves. For those of you like, oh my God. So you know, in Nigeria, yeah, Nepal must do their own. And the thing will be suffer for this part of the world. So the number to call still remains 080-3364-1993. And we're having our first caller from France.
Five.
Moku, hear everything this one won't talk.
Hello?
Yeah, hello, my brother. Good evening.
Good evening, Mr. Agbo.
You're welcome, my brother.
Okay, thank you for the good work you do. May God will bless you.
I greet you, my brother.
Okay, They are calling for France and also Austin.
Okay. So waiting.
I just want to
Okay, go ahead, go ahead.
I just want to congratulate you for the good work you are doing. And secondly, to congratulate our brother, our father, Comrade Tony Kabaka, for the winning of the case of Yote.
Okay. So waiting, if I go on, ask you, what do you get to tell our governor at a time like this?
What do I get to tell? To get to tell our governor for him to let everything die, to leave everything, to call his brother, to celebrate with his brother. Because Tony Kabaka is our governor brother. Everybody know that. Are you hearing me?
I'm with you. Go ahead. I'm with you.
Yes, I just wanted to celebrate with the brother, be happy with the brother, to draw the junior brother closer. That is what my opinion for that.
All right. Thank you very much. Thank you. So your name once more again. You will call your name once more.
My name is Ikbonsa Austin.
Okay. Which city are you calling us from in France?
Okay, France. I'm calling from Lyon.
Okay, you're calling from Lyon. How is Lyon today?
Yes, Lyon is fine. It's good.
All right. You're welcome, my brother. God bless you.
All right.
Yeah, have a nice
Thank
day.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Okay.
So our brother from Lyon, we call from France. He does this series, this is waiting with the talk. This is one of the time, make the governor draw Kabaka close, make him make sure say they resolve issues. Make you no go to draw a younger brother, they go to Polo and say, yes, everybody knows that Kabaka throw mouth give out, but he also needs to understand that after government there is life. He also needs to understand that we in Edo here we should learn to forgive one another, and it should be a symbol for that, because there are so many people that we believe he has offended, and I think they will also forgive him when the time comes. It is a way of life. Forgiveness is a part of our life and our thinking. So don't forget number to call on 00-3364-1993. Just in case you know get the call power to call, like some of our brothers who they call from France. You feel still contribute via the comment section. You feel still contribute via the comment section. Because when I know say this matter will happen between Comrade Tony Kabaka and the Edo State government. Now for political matter, on top say they say the governor no carry them along and the governor no they work for the state. Now they say they need to suspend the governor from the party. So they no want the governor say no. The governor try to hijack the party. They no go leave him for round. They still fight. So they no go leave the party. From there, my brother begin to sing. My brother, my friend Tony Kabaka. As you know, say at some point they come call and say that they do state Davido. And you know, say when you don't become Davido for inside political matter, I must meet you because at the kind of politics who they practice for this side of the world. So if you know, say you want to contribute to this issue, you can call in, make the world hear your position. Make governor settle with Tony Kabaka or make governor appeal the matter. Now that one with the ass now. Now that one with the ass for inside this our bunge broadcast today. May governor settle the matter. I be make a
9-3-8-0-6-5.
We get another caller here again.
8.
Hello?
Yeah, hello, good evening.
Hello, good evening, Mr. Emmanuel.
Yes, good evening, my brother. How you doing?
Bless God.
Okay.
How you fine?
We did fine. We did gidigba. We did yaga yaga. We did. We bound for the area. We still did the gallant.
I believe you.
We
know. God bless you for your effort and your time that you are using to advocate for people.
Thank you very much.
This is my first time of calling you anyway, and I've seen your movement, you know, in the social media. In fact, I've been seeing your movement, your effort that you have been using to help the people, the voiceless people, and the people who cannot able to speak for themselves. I commend you for that, and God will bless you for that. Let me not take too much of your time. Hello, are you still hearing me?
Go ahead, I'll deal with you, my brother.
Okay, let me not take too much of time so that other callers will hook up in the platform. See, this issue right now, just the way you are just, because I see that it's a sign of appeal. I mean, you are just appeal to the governor right now, to the heart of humans, that we should not look at the past, we should look at the present, we should try to maintain peace within ourselves. Benin, we are all one. Those people, we are all one. Anyway, before I start speaking, I'm sorry to introduce myself. My name is Ike Nicholas. I'm calling from City of Rome. I believe you will know.
Yeah, Rome, yeah, that's so
particular. What I have to say here is this. I don't think, my own subjection, I don't think even if the governor would have the mind of temporary mixing or of hacking to this justice, people around him will advise him to punch that justice. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, of course.
So, some people around him will try to measure that, then advise him to give a big blow to this judgment. What I'm trying to say is that to reappeal for this judgment. You understand me now?
Yeah.
So, what I would say, my advice is that the governor should not listen to people that will come with such an advice. We should listen to the judgment, because I believe that the judge who have given this judgment is in the position and is his office to give this judgment. So he's not a foolish person. He's a judge who want to make peace. And who just want to give judgment the way they are. You understand me now? So many people will try to come and tell him that, hey, governor, if you will build back to the Kabaka's hotel, what about some other houses or some other people's property that you have demolished before? You know, these people will not raise their own case on for you to build back their property. I don't know if you are getting my point.
Yes. Very well. Your point is well understood. Very well.
Are you getting me now? So, these are the only area that I'm afraid of. I'm afraid of this area that the governor will give here to some of these bad advisors. Let me put it that way. To some of these bad advisors who does not want peace to live, because some of them will look it at Tony Kabaka as won the case over the city government, but they will not look it at like it's something that the government, I mean the judge, wants just to maintain peace and let peace reign within these both people, just as you are just advocating, as you are just advocating right now. So that is my own contribution, and that is my own point of view.
All right, thank you, my brother. Now the same thing. God bless you for contributing. So help me greet our people waiting for room there too.
I will do that.
Yeah, thank
God
you.
God bless you.
Yeah.
So
that one, our brother, we see call from Rome. People for Europe, where they watch us, now God will bless you now. That our brother, we see call from Rome. That one just talks here. Make governor forgive. Make governor forgive him, brother. But remember, say we'll be 161 persons where they watch us at now. If you never share this broadcast, you never still share this discussion what we get today, and you they look at them and you say you want make peace reign, that means you never they support them. So if you know say you they join the watch us live now and you want make governor forgive Tony Kabaka, I want more than they share the broadcast. Some of our people will receive for call session. They say they want to call in from WhatsApp. So we'll go take some WhatsApp calls now. I see my phone, they ring for that side. So make we hear everything this is my brother really, they call us one talk. My brother, your name and where you're calling from? Hello? Yes, good evening, be quick. Your name and where you're calling from?
I'm calling from France.
From France? Okay, my brother. Okay, Festus, God's own. Yeah, I greet you, my brother. Now, your number, now you help me first post my number. So I see I'm like that. So, my brother, I beg, wait till you want quickly talk. For inside the matter, we will differ. So, whether I make governor break Tony Kabaka, or make governor continue with the case or make him withdraw.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
The main thing is that, first of all, congrats to our brother, Tony Kabaka.
God bless you.
For the victory. So, the dark court judgment now, yeah, I have seen it that there is going to be command there. In terms of, the reason I use that word, because the kind of government and the kind of people we have in that Nigeria, they are the people that does not accept defeat. Then you can get to me.
Yeah.
So sometimes they feel that when you have issue with somebody and the person has a time when they think maybe to them they are not the next one, which is not supposed to be true in a civilized country. Having an issue that you cannot judge yourself, you take the matter to court. So when the matter is represented in court, that is to say you have another upper person that can settle between you and the person that you have issues with. So the person is there to tell you if you are wrong or you are right, which the judge has did now to say, okay, he has to rebuild the building of Tony Kabaka. So what we will do, please, I will advise anybody to not give any irrelevant talk.
Hello? Oh, very that caller we just call now, our brother Festus. We go give you room to call again. But before that time, any other person we want call to make contributions, we can just take like 2-3 calls before we wrap up. If you know say you want me Tony Kabaka, make governor forgive him, make una take charge now. They go to talk him for social media as he be. Because we know say yes, governor don't still break many people houses. But all these people, they break their houses, they must still, governor need to still understand, say, after government, there is life. Okay, this is my brother, they call again. Hello, Festus, are you with me? Yes, just under one minute, make your submission because a lot of people are trying to call in.
Yeah, my submission is this, that we should all come together, both the people that is about to call in or people that want to call in, to please don't use any word of objection to our Mr. Governor. What we need is to plead on Tony Kabaka's behalf to make sure that our government repeat the hotel, because when people start giving wrong comments or wrong conversation, it makes him grow annoyed and say it's not going to build, then he will not start for a pay. So that is my contribution. I don't know if you are getting me.
Yeah, I'm getting you. So where you from the colors from? Which of the city you from the colors from? You they call from where? Hello, my brother. You say
from Paris, France.
From Paris, France.
Yeah.
All right. You're welcome. How is Paris today?
Yeah, everything is fine. Thank God. We are doing great.
All right. God bless you. So hope to. Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah. So that was it from our brother Francis from Paris. He say make a governor try make them settle and make them resolve the matter. This is my brother who just called and even still help me post my number for the comment section where I pin him. Now be first us God's own. Now in call so some other person don't try to hit up on WhatsApp. I beg if you know say you never share this broadcast. If you know say you never share this broadcast, try and make you share them. So we get another caller now with the call. Hello. Hello, good evening. Your name and where are you calling from? Hello? Your name and where are you calling Hello. From?
Yes, I said I'm Mr. Godwin. I'm calling all the way from Finland.
Your name and where are you calling from? From Finland? Hello?
Yes. Can you hear me?
Oh. Hello? The network get as a B.O.
I can hear you, can you hear me?
Sure, yes, I can hear you. Go ahead, I can hear you.
Oh, okay.
Hello?
My comrade.
Hello, good evening. Yeah. Okay. Good evening. Your name and where are you calling from?
Francis calling from Ikubahi.
Okay, Francis calling from Ikubahi.
Yeah.
Okay. What do you want to talk for this matter now?
I appeal for our brother Tony Kabaka. See, justice fit prevail. Over the demolition of his hotel.
Okay, so what do you want? Make governor build the hotel for him, Abi? Make governor still continue with the matter?
Sharply now, I suppose build that for him. If he go for Abi, na shame to him.
Okay. That one are your own position, Abi?
Yes, now if he go for Abi, na shame to him. Very shameful thing. May suffer respect itself, may build and follow.
Alright.
So that be my take.
God bless you. Okay, any other thing where you want to talk again?
As God don't talk him now government to government, that's why say executive
from judiciary. So they are independent to each other and they need to respect individual opinion. You know that's gone. I don't expect to make this matter pass like this, but to make judicial judgment.
Okay.
So, I no need for appeal or whatever. Should be the necessary thing.
All right. No problem, my brother. And God will bless you.
I greet you.
I greet you. Yeah, so, this one, a person who know me well, he know me Richard. This person we just call now, so this one know me well. So, as we talk the matter, they go. Our brother just sent me some message also. Our brother, we try call us from. Our brother, the child called us from Paris just now. You see, I don't want to make it contribute, so I want to try call him back. I beg, going to be my making. Make you hold on. I notice we connect you to upper sound for WhatsApp because the WhatsApp connection is very low. So we use Bluetooth. Okay, now you don't enter Bluetooth. So my brother, your name and where are you calling from?
Hello?
Hello, my brother, your name and where are you calling from?
Hello.
Hello, we can hear you, sir. Your name and where are you calling from?
Yeah, I said, I called before. I said, yeah, Dr. Agbogo, yes. I said, I'm Mr. Godwin from Finland.
Okay, Mr. Godwin from Finland. Okay, Mr. Godwin, what do you have to say? Quick one. Others are calling in. They want to contribute.
Yeah, what I have to say is that the governor should respect the law. The government should respect the law. Even if you go further, the judge who presides over this case, he know that even when the matter goes on, the governor is going to lose the case. All I know, my little contribution is that the governor, I really just advise the governor that he should not just look to side talk of different people. I know he has more than a million people that are around him who wants to say one thing or the other, because who is Kabaka? They should not forget that Kabaka is a human being. So he's a human being, and the governor is our brother. If mistakenly the governor has taken law into his hand, it's just because of the immunity that is covering him. As at that time he did it, so he know that he is a mistake that he done. But all I need to say is that the governor should just respect himself, just the way other caller has been saying, that he should just try as much as possible to compensate him, even if he doesn't build the hotel, but to call him to order and try to dialogue with him. That is my little contribution. Thank you.
All right, you're welcome. God bless you for keeping to time. Yes, so when I hear waiting this, I'll call again. We call, we see talks, make governor, see, call Kabaka. For me, I don't believe, say, Kabaka go any trouble. Or anybody go see me, they fight for now. Any right thinking person go see, make Kabaka settle with his senior brother immediately. Make it settle. So now be the Obonge matter. Yeah, we'll go try to take two callers before we wrap up. If you know, say you want make governor appeal for this matter, if you're not there now, more still begin to call. The more we know whether now let people they see make governor forgive Kabaka and make him still try compensate Tony Kabaka. And one thing we most people don't understand about Tony Kabaka is the more you hit him every day, the more people see they like him. So Moku, you're waiting this caller. I want to talk. Hello, caller. Your name and where are you calling from? Okay, what part of Edo State are you calling us from? Okay, so what's your contribution for me, Bubaka?
My contribution is that I'm a businessman and I pay my dues. Boko, you don't go down.
Hello, sorry.
You don't go down, you don't go down. This is brother.
No. I'm on a live program. Call me back. This one are my friend where they call me, he no one contribute. He no just won't contribute at all. Nah, to call me for occasion matter, now they call me for. So ladies and gentlemen, we just have some 5 minutes to remain on the broadcast. But funny enough, I will get this caller now where they call me, we ain't won't contribute. After this caller, we'll just take one more and we wrap it up. Hello caller, can you hear me?
Hello, good evening, sir.
Yes, good evening.
I'm calling Radu from Torino.
You're calling from where?
Torino, big project from Torino.
You're calling from Torino?
Yes, Italy, yes.
Okay, so what's your contribution? Let the people hear you.
Yes. As the God of Daddy, the governor to do, he should do so, because no man is going to take loss so far in sense.
Yeah, I get your point.
Yes, he should do so. Or call him and compensate him on any which way, because he's not going to order himself to destroy a master party which he has built for long. You know? Thank you, brother. That is just my contribution to that, because.
Okay, so how to Torino did this night? All right, you're welcome. Yeah. So now be the matter, and I hear everybody they say make governor forgive and forget. make it compensate, make it forgive and forget. So if now they watch this matter, so and I want you truly want make governor compensate Comrade Tony Kabaka, make it call and make it forget about the appeal, share this broadcast. Share this broadcast. Our governor, they watch social media. Share this broadcast now. Governor Obaseki will follow you, watch him. He gave one of our brother, we done the call since for WhatsApp. And we never fit taking call. I think Ingo be the last caller where we won't call back for your own country. Now we the call him back because he done the call since. So Moku.
Hello.
Hello, my brother. Can you turn down? Yeah, can you turn down the volume of your radio?
Okay.
Okay, so
you don't hear me.
Yeah, I don't hear you well now. Well done, my brother. So I beg, what is your contribution? What do you want to talk for this matter? What would you discuss? So? Hello? We lost that caller also. You see, on the WhatsApp, almost 10 people won't call at the same time. We could take this last caller. Hello? Yes, yes, yes. Do you want to make a contribution? You are the last caller for today. Do you want to make a contribution?
Yeah, I want to make a contribution. I'm calling from Ibadan.
You're calling from where?
Ibadan, Nigeria.
Ibadan, Nigeria. Okay, go ahead.
Yes, regarding the judgment you're talking about, I always listen to your program anytime. And you are a very educated person. And I like your comments. No matter if you are PDP, PC, we are a duo from one state. But in respect of this judgment, I don't believe God is going to build you down again. Because already the government has the governor has proof that it belongs to Kabaka.
Please, can you be can you be audible enough, please?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you now. You are the last caller. Please say what you want to contribute with in just
what you want to contribute with
in just 1 minute. Sure, we are hearing you. We can hear you. Turn down the volume of your set device set you're watching us with and make your contributions.
Okay. So, can you hear me now?
Yes, go ahead. In 1 minute.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, you have 1 minute. Okay, make it snappy, so, please.
I don't believe the governor should be the hotel. That's what. And before the government is the hotel, those property will just wait to acquired by the former governor of Shimu. To Shimu, they go to those things and build on anywhere they like to build. So, if the government destroyed, have it proof. So by saying that the court appoints that to give people calling the government can give it, it's not going to be possible in any group. It's not going to be possible. I just think your government and IQ makes some very good words. We certainly like to promote the program. But then, if you think, I don't think, I don't believe it's going to come back in the generation. Thank you.
All right, this is our brother. I come. You say, you know, support me, Governor Buda. But I want to talk one thing before we go. We'll get some other callers from France. Where they call from waiting our telephone, they tell us here. Before we pick this call, yeah, you are the last caller for tonight. Please, what's your contribution, your name, and where you're calling from?
Yeah, good evening, I'm calling from Bolivia.
Bolivia, okay, just say what your contribution is, sir.
Yeah, my own contribution is that the governor should go and build the hotel back. Should go and build the hotel.
Okay.
That's my own contribution.
All right, thank you. So what's your name again? What's your name, please?
The young man suffered to build that hotel. So the hotel cannot just go like that. So we need to go and build the hotel back.
All right. You are well understood.
Thank you so much. I appreciate you.
Thank you. Yes, this is my brother. I just called. He said, make them build them back. But that our last caller will call us inside this program. That last caller talks something. He talks, make them forget about building that hotel. Say the proceeds of that hotel now, Oshomole now give Kabaka all the money. Now, my brother, I want to tell you something. I know Kabaka rich well. Kabaka sold his own property to build Tilatifa Hotel. He sold his house close to Ugbo. For those of you who know his house along First Ugbo area, he sold that property to build that Tilatifa Hotel and move into his house. I am aware of that. I'm a living witness to that effect. So we get call away the call. Sorry to say we lost that one. I beg if you call us now, make you call. Anybody will call us either for WhatsApp or for direct call. Now you be our last caller. I beg, make una no go to instigate governor, make governor settle with Tony Kabaka. Then be brothers. These people are cousins. These people are uncle and nephew. I be uncle and niece, sorry. They be family. Obaseki. Kabaka mama, he relate to Obaseki. Now Obaseki family. Kabaka with Obaseki, they get relationship, they get family lineage with them, they share. So they be brothers. And for Edo, we don't have to divide ourselves. Make our governor see and understand there's a reason to extend the hand of forgiveness. Because after now, he will leave government and another governor will come. So make him try to resolve dispute with those people he don't get issue with. For we on this part of the TV, we'll be Manuel Bogun TV, we don't call him a day. We no go fit take any other call again. But I beg, we want to beg una tomorrow, make una join us tomorrow morning on the clear talk whether make governor rebuild the Kabaka Hotel or make governor no rebuild them. But for me, I stand on the path of make governor forgive and forget and call the young chap and, you know, align with the guy. Now his son, now his brother, they are all family, we are all one. So now that line we tow. For me, in this part of the TV, I want to say thank you all. And remember to join us tomorrow morning. Because this 2022 won't enter. So, in my Bogun TV, nobody has go tell the Siam. We will do some kind of major upgrade. If you see him, so me, you get it where I don't take the talk now. Because we don't need to do work, they talk, they do that. You get some work who want the advanced social media with. And here, we go to see him for a do life. When I go to see, I'm saying human rights matters for Edo. Good day, you know, very, very open. People go feel they contribute. When I go feel they do the things, they talk to authorities the way it's supposed to be. So now we wait here. Now we be Emmanuel. We, both my media crew, now all of us there. Some people, they behind the scenes, they tell me, say, comrade, Moku call them a shot for tonight. For me, for like one and on, but if you look, I'm now 11 minutes after 11 for Nigerian time, and I don't say early to bed. Now, early to rise. So at this juncture, I want to say to you all who have been here, we are 192 and we became 201 while we were still on the broadcast. So Mokuna try, Mokuna share this broadcast. Join me tomorrow morning. The lines, all lines are going to be open. It's going to be a hot debate. I am Emmanuel Bogun. Bye for now. Oba Atope, sir.
Now we don't hear from Emmanuel Bogun. Let us know what you think for comment session. If you never subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube, try make you subscribe so that make you for the hear all the things where they happen for Edo State. Make I leave you now with this video, make you help us share them. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.